Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. The green flag is out. We're underway. Quick one. That was a great laugh. That was an awesome laugh. Driver is flying around this track. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. That was, folks. Well, they were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue in their green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. Thank you. race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty. The drivers are halfway home. This race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty. We are seeing some solid lap times out there. After lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. The field is pretty much spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps out there, which means there's going to be even more pressure on these drivers. Wow, that was a great lap. Just a reminder to check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts, just $18.99 tonight only. The drivers are pedaled to the metal, the mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. We're just about ready to go. Only 10 more laps. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers and they're starting to feel the pressure. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. We continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important in a place like this. Just 5 laps to go as they cross the line. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers and they're starting to feel the pressure. Only 2 laps to go, folks. The doctor's jacket is in the air, one to go. The checkered flag is in the air. Great job to all the drivers.